Governments the world over continue to grapple with significantly lower revenues while simultaneously expending considerable sums on COVID-19 response measures. St. Lucia's reality is no different as the government seeks to find a balance in the protection of lives and livelihoods. In that vein, several measures have been undertaken in various sectors, including the education sector. Minister for Education, Honorable Dr. Gale Rigobert, said this would not have been possible without the required funding. The United Nations Children's Fund, UNICEF, is one of the agencies that has collaborated with the government of St. Lucia, providing funding for the recording, publication, and airing of programs via various mediums during the closure of schools.
We also received additional funding from the World Bank, much of which was channeled through the SSDF for meeting the additional cost of school supplies and devices, targeting parents who were recently displaced in particular. And that money, as I indicated, was channeled through the SSDF. We also received the funding from the Global Partnership for Education, the GPE. Some of that funding was channeled through the OECS, and some of the items we were able to procure of that funding included additional devices and recording equipment, which we were able to distribute to strategic locations across the island to allow for the recording of classes or subjects so that these can be aired later on.
The Caribbean Development Bank, CDB, also provided funding that was utilized for the procurement of devices, among other things.
We also have ongoing the Profuturo program, which has a component of the provision of devices, but very importantly, a training component. Like we insist within the ministry, it is not sufficient to equip students and teachers with devices, but very importantly, that they are schooled in the use of those devices. We continued on with the Commonwealth of Learning program to ensure that more teachers did receive the requisite training so that they can navigate the devices with much greater ease. I wish to indicate too that through the EQUIP and also additional funding from our friends, the Taiwanese, we were able to procure some additional devices and facilitate training as well. You will recall a couple months ago, we were able to launch the Digital Institute, and to put it casually, at the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College, again, with the intention of training more teachers so that they are comfortable with the use of the devices and the various platforms used for learning and teaching.
Minister for Education, Honorable Dr. Gale Rigobert.